Crumlin, no jail was the neatest and sweetest thing ever you saw, when four Irish rebels broke all prison law. All they did was well planned, and I'm sure you'll agree, if you break out of jail, you deserve to be free. Well, it seemed like a dream, but in fact it was real, for one of those lads was our own Jimmy Steele. Another was Donnelly, and the third was McGuire, and now that they're free, they set England on fire. The Peters and Specials were quaking with fear when they heard that the fourth lad was Hugh McAteer. The police were all standing outside the big gates, when up drove a car and out stepped us in bits. He said, "This is an awful and a terrible disgrace to let four Irish rebels break out of this place." He ordered a search throughout Belfast that day, and 500